Usually for an operation like this, Zavala provides logistical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time around.
Hawthorne, where'd you put my data pad? It has the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brocazon strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
We need to get further into the base. If I can access their network...
We're through. And I made things more exciting.
Sounds so down, little guy. Our teams are built for excitement.
Concentration of solar energy over there.
Hissing noise.
That's me. I must have... Oh, wait a minute. Nope, not me.
It's us. She's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice.
We did it. And we didn't blow up.
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
We'll be right back. to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down. Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Nothing.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
The Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
Glimmer says there's a tank on that elevator.
Please don't encourage him.
You're on.
Hawthorne, you're not going to believe this.
Wait, let me guess. Giant flamethrower.
No, but thanks for that image. We'll be right back.
the flame turrets?
Yes. Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.